64 versus Sega Saturn. And a little bit of the Dreamcast. I broke out of it with neutral air from Bad Boy Ray. Oh yeah, whiff punished Sonic's forward air. I mean, forward smash. Oh, he's just exercising his leg muscles. Made him use Wonder Wing. Oh, it doesn't quite kill. That doesn't kill that percent. I'm just constantly kneeing Banjo-Kazooie in the nuts. That's not nice near. Oops. Damn. Damn, that F tilt. Stretching his calves on the window seal. Oh damn, I almost thought he just SD'd. Damn, awfully close game here. Oh, I completely messed on Wonderwing. Oh no, his targeting on neutral beat didn't work. Yeah, I guess they're going back to PS2? Sonic having an early start here. Oh, that spring didn't quite snipe at Boy Ray. Keeping away with those springs. Damn. Just raw Wonderwing. Tilt into forward smash. Oh, Nier takes his first stock from Bad Boy Ray. Doesn't get that. Was that supposed to be a gimp? Or you just completely whiffed on up smash? Bad Boy Ray takes game two. Some shenanigans here on my part, my bad. it's not working out too well yet for Nier. Damn gone with that Wonder Wing. They're starting to get some percentage on Bad Boy Ray. I think he should have just done forward smash. But, you know, that works too. Having that percent to try and mash out of it at the right time. Oh damn, that I didn't expect that to kill that early. Yeah, Bad Boy Ray won.